Well, Jorge, you started the season just like you finished it, with a win, but we saw you kissing your rear tyre. I think that was a little bit of a gamble on the grid because you did change last minute, but obviously the Ducatis also made it quite tough for you at the start.
You know, to choose the right rear tyre was very important. So I tried the warm-up with a hard one, but I didn't get the best feeling. So it was very risky, no, to go for the soft one, because our main rivals, Márquez and Rossi, choose the hard one. So finally, I said, okay, was not good warm-up, let's try with the other tire. And finally, it was good, because in the last lap I could make the fast lap, and 54.9 was impressive. So very happy, no, very happy with this victory. It's always very important to start in the podium, but if it's possible on the victory is best, so it's better. So let's enjoy tonight with a great party.
Thank you very much, Jorge. Congratulations.